My king, the siege of Harfleur is lost. We should withdraw before our casualties are too great. The French will undoubtedly carry our retreat. We must make haste to a transport that our King Henry will once again see beloved. Moyenne is known for its love. Perhaps we can recover something from the university. Covered Greek fire. Let us apply it to our arrows and rain fire on the French.
Yay. sun and then I'm not going.
Ready, ready, ready. Fight! Batal! Batal! Yay! 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 Batal! Just ready. Ready. Batal! Batal!
Yay.
Ready,
Dotto.
Yours firm. Correctus.
Yay, Dutton.
Fulden. Ditch.
Dish.
Ready.
Yay! You correct us, Bolden. Bolden.
Equivalent. Yay! Equivalent.
Chopper.
The castle of Agincourt lies down this road. We will likely face many French knights. The fighting will be fierce.
If we are marked to die, we are allowed to go our country's lips. And if to live, the true name, the greater
Correctus.
Ready, Datum? Yay, Equilin. Yes.
Chopper.
Datum.
Hey, Quillen. Yes.
Ready. Yes. Ready, sir.
Bolden.
Ready.
Today is St. Crispin's Day, and every year from now on you will be able to show your scars and say that you are here with me on St. Crispin's Day. He today who sheds his blood with me shall be my brother. French knights stand up to English longbows. Come down here in the mud and you will see how the French knights fight.
North along the road, men. North, and then west to the docks.
Ready. Dich.
Mandat.
Ready. Yes.
Bulden.
Mandato. Ignolent. Yes.
Excellent. The French will regret allowing this to fall into our hands.
A trebuchet. If we could capture it, the castle of Agincourt will pose little danger.
Ready, Quillen.
Atom. Bulden.
Yay, Atom. Atom.
England. England, a sweet sight. King Henry is almost home.